Clearly, we have some areas to improve, and I will pick through those when you get your opportunity to ask questions. There's two goals for this hockey team. The first is the playoffs, but it's not the primary goal. That will get taken care of. Listen, there's not a lot of meat on the bone, and we're a ways out. There's not a lot of time on the clock. Those are the facts. We've played 47 hockey games here, and we've won 14 of them, the hockey portion. So that's telling you we've got a big hill to climb. There's no doubt about that. Defined role to be better, and that's the challenge. We need some people that know part of your job is shutting down.
Getting physical, lines up Thomas Fleischman, hits him into the Jets bench. That gets the little Kessler pops in the puck, 3-1 Anaheim. Under 4 minutes later, Jets fighting to stay alive.
I can tell you this, just from being around, they want to make this better. They want a way out. You know, they want to drive, and I think they want some direction with how we're going to be able to do that. And we're going to work very hard day in and day out.
One lad back to line, Stewart on the side, scores! And hold everything.
They don't stop there, Michael Furley, shot, stop. Rebound is loose, the Jets, three of them in front, can't put it away. And as things tend to happen in hockey, the Ducks go the other way. On a 2-on-1, Jacob Silverberg and Kessler take it 5-2. Playoff hockey return to Manitoba for the first time in 19 years. Didn't last long. Winnipeg fans still sticking around to support their team.
You have to have core values of what you believe in. And the players in that room will believe in those core values or they won't. And if they don't, then they can't be in your room. At the same time, my job is to motivate these guys. My job is to find a way to make them fit, to wait them by in.